Put your hands together for Angel.
Let's say, just like I am born again, I got a second chance in life. food.
Shake it like that.
recorded by his mother, Mona.
Thank you.
Woman is Isaiah Maldonado. Isaiah's favorite color is pink, and his favorite cartoon character is Patrick from SpongeBob. When he grows up, he wants to be a professional college football star. Give a round of applause for our contestants. Contestant number one, your question is, if you could change one thing about your school, what would it be? What do you like most about school?
Math.
Contestant number three. What is your favorite food? And what?
Nachos?
Why?
Because they come with cheese.
Contestant number four. If you had one wish, what would it be and why?
World peace. World peace because to stop the wars to the moon.
Yeah.
Contestant number five. If you had a dream vacation, where would you go and why?
In Paris.
Why?
I could go and see how it's far away from down from the Eiffel Tower.
Contestant number five. Contestant number six. What is your favorite movie and why?
Spider-Man.
And why?
Because he could bring a whip out of his hands.
Contestant number seven. Who is your hero and why?
God. God is because he has the most power out of everybody in the whole world.
And there you go, folks. This is your 2012 Little Mr. Toppenish contestants. Let's give them a big round of applause. Now, while the judges are tall enough to thank Belen Carriedo, who choreographed the dance portion, if you guys can please come out. We would also like to thank Ms. Angelica Wyatt, who is these two wonderful ladies' mentor, and Bertha Cerno, who is Belen's mentor.
Thank you.
have you guys give wonderful ladies a round of applause. They've worked very hard. They made this a great success, didn't they? So, congratulations to you guys.
Well, we would like to take the time to thank parents also for their great effort and commitment of making sure our practice on time and bringing your kids. Thank you.
Give them a round of applause. So doing all of this made me think back when I was a kid. I was like, I remember, like, when we would grow up, we wouldn't rent DVDs. We would rent VHS tapes. Like, I miss that. I miss having to rewind them all back, and I just really miss that. Going to that cinema place right in front of Dairy Queen, that guy smelled great, he smelled like popcorn. That place was like amazing. I remember in elementary, we wouldn't buy like binders or anything. We would have Lisa Frank folders. We would always have Lisa Frank folders. Everything had to smell good. Highlighter smelled good, pencil smelled good, eraser smelled good, everything smelled good. I don't know about you guys. I miss back in the day. Anyone else miss back in the day?
Yeah?
Okay, that's enough yeah. So judges, are you guys? You're almost ready? So you guys excited to know who is little Mr. Toppenish? Yeah? Okay. I think we should be calling him out now.
Sure.
Anyways. Ollie. I'll be right back. They're still tallying up the votes. I was not informed. I'm sorry, you guys, for the wait. So anyways, back in the day memories. Yeah. Anyone else like back in the day memories?
That's a joke.
I see one person, and she even said right here, put her on blast, the Radiant Barajas. Find her on Facebook and Twitter. Anyone else remember watching like all those cartoons Saturday morning? Ninja Turtles? I used to love that. Power Rangers, I was always a pink one. I think a pink one was a boy. I didn't care. I liked it. I did. I remember when SpongeBob was cool. It still is, but I like it back then. Now it's just weird. It's not the same anymore. I remember watching, Angry Beavers, I think that's what it's called. Right? Angry Beavers? Not birds. Yeah, Mr. Pina. Okay. Anyways, I remember when I used to be into Scooby-Doo too. I loved boy cartoons, I guess. They were more interesting. I remember always watching As Told by Ginger, the girl with the little red hair, the nerd. Yeah, I love that show. It was amazing. learned so much, and then NESD Classified School Survival Guide. Yeah, that's where I survived school. That's how I survived. Thanks to Ned. He's awesome. Anyone else remember anything that they used to watch?
Cat Dog,
yeah. Dora. Dora's still on. She's still exploring. Any other cartoons? Oh yeah, Invader Zim. That was like the cool thing back in the day. I remember we used to play paper, rock, scissors to solve everything. Now you have to ask your friends on Facebook to solve everything. Whatever happened to the paper, rock, scissors, you guys? When you would lose, you'd be like, no, two out of three. But no. Paper, rock, scissors. Back in the day. I remember one time I got suspended for supposedly spreading rumors when I said they took her color crayons. Oh, did I press a button? Oh, no. Yeah. I didn't see how it was spreading rumors. He actually took it, her crayons, and I got in trouble for it. He didn't even get in trouble. Not even like detention or something. I didn't even think we had detention in elementary. No, we didn't. And I remember when, like, as a reward, we would pick up garbage. And now we complain about it in high school. They make us pick up garbage and we get detention. And I would do it for free. I would do it just because I liked it. Actually, I wouldn't do it for free. I would do it for marbles. I love marbles. We used to have marble competitions. We would get on the ground and be like, yeah. I really did enjoy marbles. And I would go to school super early. I would be there like an hour earlier, maybe even more, because I just love school. And now I'm always an hour late. I don't like it anymore. Results! Woo! Yeah, okay. I cannot read this right. Actually, I can. I like you guys. Okay, so in second place, wait, are they going to open the curtain? I guess now they want me to be quiet. I'm sorry guys, they told me to be quiet. I'm kidding, they didn't tell me to be quiet, they just told me to be quiet. But I'm not gonna be quiet. So I remember, well, I still live in this house. There's this basement, right? Well, I actually sleep in the basement. That's where all the rooms are at. And I would be so scared because my mom would be like, "Te va a salir el cucuy." And so I would run up the stairs. My mom was like, "What's wrong?" And I'd be like, "The cucuy's coming after me. I'm so scared." All the lights were off. And I would run upstairs and then I'd be like, "What's wrong? The cucuy?" I was so scared. I was such a scaredy cat. I'm scared of birds. I'm scared of cows, and I love cows. But I'm scared of them. I'm scared to get near them. But I think they smell good. Which is kind of weird, but I do. Okay, so now we're ready. Dun, dun, dun. So in second place, we have, drum roll please, Alexis Dimas. Oh, how cool, they get a slash. A sash, slash, sash, slashy, polishy, slashy. Blushy, something. That's my team. Look at a round of applause for Alexis. Round of applause. A round of applause, I'm insane. Dakota Bauer!
Dakota!
Woo! So now,
good job.
Little Mr. Top Finish is out of a drum roll, please. So anyways, the weather was nice today. Right? Great day for grilling outside. Okay, so little Mr. Topfinish is drum roll, please. So did anyone do anything exciting? I'm kidding. Little Mr. Topfinish is, drum roll, loud one, Isaiah Maldonado!
Yeah, buddy.
Now he can go to Burger King with that. I don't think he's a king. His way now. Okay, so we'd like to thank our other contestants for participating and their great efforts. So contestant number one is Ezekiel Chavez. Contestant number two, Angel de la Cruz. Which is Alexa Zimas, which got second place, or second prince. Contestant number four, Dakota Bauer, who also got first prince. Contestant number five, Roberto Sanchez. Contestant number six, Hector Guadarrama. And contestant number seven, your little Mr. Topfinish, Isaiah Maldonado. Guys, thank you very much for coming. Oh, I was just informed, if you guys like to take a picture, you guys may come up here and take a picture with the contestants. Or without them, or just take a picture of them, or whatever you'd like to do. Thank you guys for coming. And have a great night. Yeah.